down, get some fuel. We'll go back over there. Maybe have a beverage and then... Looking pretty good, Chief. 31 Outlaws. They're a good working tire, eh? I'll tell you, I might have it over clutched a little bit.
And we're on, boys.
We are. We're gonna go find a piece.
That's
it. We got the Outlander boys, we got the Renegade boys. He's got my 29.5 Assassinators on there, looking pretty sweet. 31 Outlaws on the yellow. I always love those tires on the old machine. They're pretty good too. So let's do this. It's getting hot as hell out here, so down it. I could tell. I need some grams on there. You like that? Ian set me up.
They're red.
Yeah. They're balancing bead covers.
Might find them on my bike later on.
Yeah, I think they look good on there, big time. Four-wheelers all over the place. I think you're right, yeah.
You might want to be careful on the corners.
Take our time, yeah. It's going to be dusty as fuck for a bit, so we might have to put a gap in between each other, maybe.
The fuck, did they drop a bar already?
Hey?
Oh, that might be cool.
You're down No, it's pretty well there.
Looks like it's almost down a notch.
Same thing. Come on, boys, let's go. Where the fuck are they?
There they go.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Don't they know where we're going?
Where the fuck do they think we're going?
I guess we're gonna have to go find them. Trail right across from the 506.
I didn't know there's a trail there.
Oh yeah, that's the one. That's where we're going.
Thank you.
definitely need a drink.
Well, I don't know if we'll find a better spot.
That's right. It's
hard pressed.
We're limited. Look at this swamp this way, man.
I know.
We should look at that. We got a lot of exploring to do here, Chief.
Yeah, look at all these trees, eh? That's a wild, man.
Yeah. So we gotta get out on the other side of this little island here. And I think it goes further. And then our trail is gonna go northwest.
Well, let's rehydrate.
Let's rehydrate and we'll get back to you boys. Right on. Right on, we got the 29.5 Assassinators. We got an 850 XMR Outlander. Oh, we got some wheels, boys. Pretty dry stuff here. Found the spot.
That's it.
Hey Zach, you want to show your brother out? Show him how it's done right here? Try it, see how you do. Little brotherly competition. I got 65% left. Speed. Thank you, sir. Down that direction, see what we see. We'll go scope it out. She clean?
Not bad.
My camera?
Yeah.
Good?
Good.
Exhaust is good? Into the pit. Holy fuck, boys. I don't know if we can climb out of this or not. It's pretty soft.
It is!
It is! Maybe we'll head that way. Close, buddy. Just stay her, keep her forward. Well, I don't know if you'll bump out of that though. Might have to back her up a little bit. Yeah, you might have to back her up. If you can come over here, pull your winch out, we'll hook on to Joe. This is some rough terrain. We're hoping for it to be a little smoother than what it is. Oh shit. Oh, oh, oh. Is Andrew gonna hit it?
Yeah.
Is he gonna hit it?
We'll wait till these guys get through.
If he's gonna hit it. Almost there. If you get off, hey, if you get off, it might crawl out. It kind of moved a little bit. Hang on, hang on. Thick, yeah?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, tell me when you're ready. Hang on, hey, let me get footing. Oh, right over your exhaust.
All right.
All right. No, that ain't gonna happen. You can tell right now. Might be able to hook your winch around one of these little bastards. This one right here. Yeah, you can do it. That's how you remove stumps, right? We're out here today removing stumps. We got a lot more to go.
Oh, fuck.
Ow. Hit my knee. You had the plop effect. A little bit.
I was hoping it launched across most of it, but it sunk in.
Yeah, you had the plop effect. Oh, get it, get it, get it. Holy fuck, I'm getting so... Hey, it's raining out, bud.
Yeah, it is.
All right. All right, let's get you out. Holy fuck. Not good. But it must open up into something. Let's go find it. Look at that.